I'm seeing nothing really here except for that building there. Or maybe a little, is that a checkpoint over there? Yeah, some sort of couple of small buildings it looks like. So everything valuable is gonna be in here. Gotta be a way down from over here, right? Better vantage point, hold on. Building. So we're allowed to go in there. More buildings on that side. So it's 1, 2. Two mechs. That's a whole bunch of zombies. See a ladder we can get up right here. I wonder if we can get inside from the top. Let's check it out. They always meet up right there. Ooh, I thought I was going to hurt myself on that one. Turn sideways. Where's the other guy at?
Stop right there. You have the right to an attorney. I have the right to an attorney.
Oh, get out. Get out. Run. 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 Motherfucker, run! We did not know he came all the way over here. Oh. Oh shit. Coming back? Thank you. Shit. Didn't even see that. Bro. So, exploding puppets spawn on top of you now? I barely made that. Question is, am I going to be safe up here? Well, let's just chill here until he heals.
I could drink.
This is what happens. You die, you get hurt. When you get hurt, if you make it, and I barely made it. I was at 1% if you saw that. And you have enough to heal yourself, or you cut your clothes up, you gotta sit here and wait. All What is that? Oh. SVD and M1 M1891. Yeah, I'll take that. My health is already at 93. Pain is going away because that was dark red. That holds 30 rounds, I think. One, zero. Yep, sure did. So if you can make it over here, I would go straight for the ladder that I climbed up. And built up my stealth too, why not? And I would hit all this military loot. Everything else, you're gonna put yourself at risk. But that's half the fun too. And I think there's another set of military stuff on the other side. I believe, I don't know, that's what I'm assuming. I saw that from over there, so. I just want to see if, where's it at? Yeah, it's building up your stealth if you see that number moving. So, Ooh, they're gonna come up at the same time. That'll give me enough room. Come on. Oh, sums up with my audio though. And I know I have some garlic too, so. Back at that truck. Which I need to get that and that taken care of. And I'm not sure why there's a little white arrow right here. Yeah, that was cool.